you see where that spring is attached right there, that hole, that little tab, now that's slow speed operation. When we move up to high speed operation, it actually puts a little tension on that spring, as you can see. See that? So if you bend that tab backwards towards the camera, it's going to make that spring a little bit tighter when you go to high speed. That in turn will increase your high speed RPMs.